So it is 10 o'clock now and I'm about to do some work on the computer and then hopefully do a little bit of reading and then go and purchase a fire lighter, I guess, for my fire, because I've just been using matches, so I'd like to have that. And then I also probably need a glove, so possibly get a glove too. I got an email from an intentional community in, not sure, Arlington, Texas, and they actually are going to be on MTV in December showcasing their community called Garden of Eden. From their email, they said they already have a community, but they are looking to expand and are looking for more members to join their community. They are looking for dozens of more people to join their work toward creating a sustainable community. So if you're interested, I can send you the whole email, but I will leave a link in the description box below for their website as well as the contact information for you guys to check it out, because it seems like what they're doing has a lot to do with things I'm interested in, but they're already doing it. And so if that's something you're interested in or it's closer to where you live, it seems like a really great opportunity for you to get involved and become a part of something like this environmental and sustainable community. Right, so right now I'm going to film a video tour of my house. You guys obviously won't be seeing it because it's gonna be a separate video, but I just was gonna let you know anyway. Just finished editing the new updated tiny house tour. I don't imagine making another one probably for a while. I would say I have probably one more tour to make once I have the water heater and everything else in the house. So I didn't edit my program at all today. Maybe this evening, but I think my mom wants to have some family time and watch some, I don't know, some fun stuff or something. Maybe play some games. So I might do some editing, I might not, on the program. I did do a lot of editing on the video, which is gonna beat this one out, so I guess you will have already seen it, but you'll then see the day that it happened on. That's kind of weird. There's been no trick-or-treaters who came to my house. I'm not expecting them, and it would have been really cool if it happened, but considering I'm not even prepared, that would not be cool. And I wrapped up my finger because the nail keeps getting caught on things, and because my nail is falling off, it's not feeling so good. So I just made it look like a big bubble, so now it's safe. And multiple times I've grabbed the door and shut it the exact same way that I did when I did this, and I like bump into my finger. It's really bad, really bad. Oh no, I hear trick-or-treaters. They're going to my parents' house, not my house. All right, anyway, Today was really fun and productive. And my house is super warm because of the wood stove, which is so awesome. I will see you guys tomorrow for another fun day. And have a good night, have a good morning, whatever time it is.